All right, well, Master Outdoorsman and I are going to do a little rabbit hunting. Beautiful out here today. As you can see, it's sunny. We got a lot of snow. Temperatures are in the teens. No wind. It's a great day for rabbit hunting. And Master Outdoorsman has a shotgun that his grandfather gave him.
Yep.
What is it?
Smith & Wesson 20 gauge.
Yep, it's a Smith & Wesson 20 gauge. I think it's the model 1000.
Yep.
So, all right, we're going to do a little walking here out in the property, and hopefully we'll scare up a few rabbits. See how it goes. All right, we got lots of rabbit tracks in here. You can see through here. All over in these briars. Right now we're in behind our chicken coop. There's a chicken coop right in there. So we're on our property right behind the coop here. Yeah, you can see we have quite a bit of snow in here. Should be easy to see the rabbits. Now keep our eyes peeled. Yeah, we find that the rabbits like to hang out in these pine trees here. Planted these about 20 years ago, my wife and I. And it became a really good haven for the rabbits, so. It's before Master Outdoorsman was even born. He gets to reap the benefits here. He's gotten two rabbits in the last week out here, so we know they're around. We have problems with coyotes out in this area, so they seem to come in waves. They come in, decimate our population of rabbits, then they move on to another area. We start to get the rabbits back, and then the coyotes come back. So right now we're in one of those lulls where we haven't seen coyotes in a while, but and we got a few rabbits, so we're hoping today we'll get some luck. So far, nothing, but we have a lot of property to go yet. There goes a bird, morning dove. Yeah, back here is where I keep implements for the old John Deere 140. This is the rotor tiller and snowblower single stage. I used to use that to plow the driveway along with the big front blade, but now that I have the big Fords I've had for the past 10 years or so, we just use those instead. It's a lot easier. All right, we pulled a bunch of bushes to make an area to have that food plot, and this is where all the bushes went. We were hoping that would get rabbits in here, so we got them all piled up. Let's see if anything pops out of here. Yeah, all right.
Rabbit hole.
A big hole in there too. All right, nothing in there. Let's move on. Got a few tracks in here. A lot of tracks in here. Here's the corner post of our property. No rabbits. All right, well, no rabbits today, at least not right now. Maybe we'll go back a little later, but kids are having fun in the snow, making a snow fort, and then we cleared out this area in here so you can get into the chicken coop. Like I say, we have about, I don't know, 7-8 inches of snow. All right, well, hopefully we'll get some rabbits next time. And there's Rex. Hi, buddy. What you doing, huh? You like it out here?